I love watching Kalia surf, sister as we know her. Every single time she gets to her feet, she's smiling. The way she dances along the wave, it's so quick, but when you watch it in slow motion, it's incredibly detailed.
I've heard a lot of different takes on the style, to where it's how you wear your blue jeans and how you wear your t-shirts, and no one tells you how to do it and when to do it. It just is you and you become it. That's how you are. And surfing is an extension of your style.
I think the most stylish surfers in the world, or the most stylish people, they have it. They have the knack. And I don't think you could really teach that to somebody.
Those people that get it have that natural ability to draw the most amazing lines, play the most amazing strings, or paint the most amazing paintings. And Kalia's got that.
She has that essence of feminine energy, and she's just so stylish and graceful, but badass at the same time, and I love that. Watching Sister surf is like watching the most beautiful ballet that you could ever see, because she's doing it on water, and that is something that everyone should get to see. She's completely in her element, and she is completely where she is supposed to be. To me, that is exactly what every human in this world is trying to achieve.